Louis the 14th, baby. At this point, I think I'm getting close to ready to go back home.
We had to run under the ground, like to the subway. Then
because
we didn't have any
late.
Tickets.
We were very
and
late.
The ticket man felt sorry for us and let us through. He had this whole little outfit on.
Oh my
like
God.
A coat. It was a what?
It was like a guard.
A guard.
Now we're on the metro train, right?
And I'm loving this red lipstick.
We're on our way to the Palace of Versailles.
Is our tour guy going to tell us?
Hidden part of the garden where we're eating.
We eating.
Yeah. She feels that this place is disgusting.
Nobody washes their hands. People keep wiping their eyes and their nose and touching everything, and it's freaking me out.
And when we get in here,
when we
you have to open
or you have to go through like this gate or check-in area. Mm-hmm.
This girl's nose was running and it was nasty.
Mom, wait, hold on. I look good. Hold on.
I'm ready. At this point, I think I'm getting close to ready to go back home. You know, this is,
Okay, talk about your troubles.
My troubles?
Yeah.
I had to get my own water and my own ketchup because the waiter, I don't know, he's in La La Land and moving
and
around.
And he stunk. And it's smell like
muffin top. Damn.
And then we
trying to walk out and they want to kiss and everything.
Listen,
I just want to go.
Listen, we were trying to leave. And then there's two people making out and Mom was right in front of them. And she goes, ooh.
And then, why did the man give me my bill?
Mom, you're so loud.
Because I just, at this point, want to pay and go home. Ew.
Okay, Mom. That was
it's worse. It's bad.
I'm awesome.
It's bad. Brittany, get a picture of this. Get a picture.
How'd you like the food symphony?
Versailles.
We've been here all day.
The Palace of Versailles. Let's go. We learned about the kings and they kids and the wives
and the mistresses
and the little babies and the other baby that died. They left the crib on the painting, on the picture. I mean, I'm just ready to go. Get my picture with my homeboy, my friend, Louis. Louis the 14th, baby.
Going back to the train.
Going on the subway.
To go to a boutique. We actually went shopping.
Just a little bit.
But most of the stores just repeated and had like all of the same stuff. We're waiting for our train and it's 33 minutes. Or that's what the thing said. Well, it's gonna take a long time. And it was stressful coming in here, pushing through. The thing got stuck. Missing someone. But with all your
arms. Missing someone. Come to the currency exchange to exchange money. So show there. Okay.
What kind of coins are those?
Girl, look at that.
Thank you. Huh? Look how tiny that coin is.
My phone died a long time ago. Now we're in the Uber.
I got my phone to charge.
We walked so long to get to this boutique.
And it was closed.
And it was closed.
And the boutique was closed, girl.
And then we have to wait for an Uber. And then we saw a very interesting person.
A lady took a shit in a grocery bag right on the street. And just was sitting there like everything was okay. Like it was all right to do. Like, how you doing? Like, come on, Televue.
Disgusting.
Thanks. Welcome to Paris. We're in an Uber with our friend Jojo.
Juju.
Yeah. Where you from, yeah. Juju?
I'm from Congo, man.
Congo. Yeah. I was close to Congo before.
Yeah.
Alias. How are you feeling right now?
Want to go home.
Why are you covering your neck?
Because I don't like the way it smells here, and it's making my stomach upset, and it's
making me sick. We've been waiting for a long time. We waited again because we wait all the time here.
there's too many people here. It's congested. You got to wait in line to eat.
It's been like 15 minutes.
You got to wait in line to do everything. Wait in line to take a shit in a grocery bag out front. I'm cleaning my silverware with this. Because look at me, these French people, they don't wash their hands, their nails is dirty and everything. I can't take all this. I need to come home. The hygiene here is not good. I done took some of this and cleaning my damn chest wall. Because I can't, every man for himself. And I can't afford to be sick.
Sugar is. Is that your sandwich?
I ain't never had to have no salad with just lettuce and some trees on it. There was nothing in it. Look at the salad, girl. I'm disappointed.
Happy birthday, dear Symphony. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Oh wow, I need a fork. Oh, happy birthday.
Our waiter touched Symphony's bread. They normally don't do that.
And his nails was dirty too.
And his teeth, because they smoke a lot of cigarettes here. He actually was about to give like another waiter a lighter. But we're waiting on the Uber right now.
Andy tried to touch my cold fries.
We're waiting on the Uber right now to go home. Or not home.
What, to the hotel?
Hotel.
Get some of this.